LT computer there. These three things are inverters that run the motors. It takes AC, turns it into DC, but tricks the motor into thinking it's seeing AC because it's given a AC wave sign. So it's pretty interesting. And then there's another computer that's running the PLC, and that's this face display right here.